Told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. She didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How does it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
Horses in! Go! Move!
Who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring him back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
Mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. Your binoculars are equipped with a directional microphone. You should be able to listen in on whatever they're pointed at. Try listening in on those soldiers. Even casual chatter could reveal something in a place like this. What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel.
Some of the guys are saying... You know what? Best we just drop this, right?
Sure.
That's the refugee camp. I hear it's where they hold refugees from countries like Cuba and Haiti. Keep low. You can check the controls on the pause screen. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. To climb an obstacle, press the action button. There's a guard up there. If you're going to eliminate him, use a gun. Head east to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid. Eyes open, boss. Contact me if you need advice. You should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. now either interrogate him, knock him out, or kill him. His life is in your hands. The old prison area. The targets are there. Boss, we've been in touch with Amanda. We had her listen to Chico's call for help. She agrees with us. She said, I know my brother and I know when he's lying.
Tico, it's me.
No! No! Go away! Go away!
Come on, man. Pull me out of here, please.
Get off me! Get off!
Tico, keep it down.
Go away!
Right over here. Hey,
hey,
you gotta let
over
me out.
Here.
You let me out too.
Can't stay
here.
Get off me.
Tico, calm down. Calm down. Don't fight it.
I got Chico.
And Boss?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. Not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out there. Okay, Boss, change your plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Posse's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down.
Mission info has been updated.
I've marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there.
The map has been updated.
Once you don't end up head first in the ocean. The RV's just a little further.
killed her!
Great. You reached the RV. Put the target down for a minute.
Chico, where is Paz?
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
She's dead.
Okay, now use your iDroid to call the chopper for pickup.
It's been updated.
On your feet.
Okay.
Chico was taken out of his cage. Did he leave the tape recording while he was being moved? Paz might be up ahead.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
Mission abort.
Marker placed.
Fire! Taking fire! Damage! Fire! 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 They jammed us hard. Stay alert.